Okay. How's it going in there? Yeah, Jim here. I'm guessing you've been told I'll be tagging along. That is my car you're driving after all. All right, let's get straight into it. Rock on! I'm here because my boys at Motorfest needed the best possible lineup for this gig, and just so happens, I got the greatest models you can ask for in my garage. Here's the drill. I provide, you drive. That's one lap. Don't get shy now. Every car you'll use in this playlist are part of my personal collection. But hey, that's okay. This was my idea, so don't get all nervous about it. These ponies are made for rough handling. No matter how fast and harsh you drive, they can take it. And I've been told, you know your way around cars anyway. No sweat, just go. Whether you're a musclehead or you're just here for the Discovery Tour, it doesn't matter. If you're into cars, you're gonna love this. Just listen to that V8, like a chonky, down-tuned guitar riff. Another lap to go. You got the path memorized? Then punch it. Reminds me of Jackson, Wyoming. I played there a couple of times. You know, feel good, small town kind of vibe, mountain ranges. I know, we're in Hawaii, but the mind wanders. Gotta say, I like the climate here better. That's it, fire it up. Job, Iron Gun. Looks like Motorfest didn't BS me about you.
Let's not be too picky, driver. About American muscle cars without talking drag racing. The two are pretty much intertwined. Muscle cars became popular during the 60s. At the time, they were mostly rear-wheel drive cars made from affordable everyday vehicle bases, but equipped with powerful V8 engines from much larger machines. One of the goals in making such performance-focused cars was covering a quarter mile as fast as possible. Can you guess which motor racing sport is about going all out for that very distance? Indeed, drag racing. There's a strip real close. A proper try is better than a thousand words.
drag racing time. Don't overthink, just burn and fly. Right on! Well, now that was some run.
A call for freedom. The freedom to turn an ordinary car into a vehicular marvel, with a state of mind far away from luxury brand strategies and pricing, and the freedom you feel from actually being behind the wheel of said cars. But Jim should be much better than I am at conveying emotions. He's human after all.
One of those outrun type of events. Drive fast, hit the checkpoints on time. It's just like that rad game from the 80s. You digging the soundtrack? It's the spot, right? That's my mixtape we're listening to. Meshes well with the sound of the engines, you feel me? I couldn't put you through a muscle car ride without some proper riffs, could I? vibe are you getting from that Mustang GT? The thing about muscle cars is it's all about that optimal weight-power ratio, which brings top-notch performance, that sweet spot. At this point, you're in for a series of turns. Make sure to stay on the road. Told ya, and there's more coming. Are part of the fun.